Hi there, my name is Elisa Gangemi. Today I'll be showing you how to double the recipe for pancakes. Now let's head over and see what the recipe is. Behind me you can see the standard recipe for pancakes. But if we want to double that, we gotta do some math together. So if I have 1 cup of flour and we want to double that, 1 times 2 is 2. 2 tablespoons of sugar, 2 times 2 is 4. 2 teaspoons of baking powder, 2 times 2 is 4 again. 1 pinch of salt, 1 times 2 is 2. 2 tablespoons of melted butter, 2 times 2 is 4. 2 eggs, 2 times 2 is 4. 3/4 cup of milk is, I don't know how to do that. Well, here comes the math. I'm gonna start writing 3/4 times 2, which equals 3 times 2, 6. 6/4 now. Now we're gonna get a little into 4th or 3rd grade. Okay, so this is called division. So I'm gonna put my 4 right here and my 6 right here. How many times is 4 going to 6? Once. 4 times 1 is 4. 6 minus 4 is 2. Nothing in this lane, I'm gonna put a 20. Now, how many times is 4 going to 20? 5 times. I'm gonna put a decimal point, then a 5. 5 times 4 is 20. I'm gonna put a 20 right here. 20 minus 20, 0, 0. That means we're done. So if we want to double 3/4 cup of milk, that's gonna be 1.5 cups of milk. Now I have put all the ingredients into 2 separate bowls. I put the dry ingredients into 1 bowl and the wet ingredients into another. Now we're gonna pour the wet ingredients into the bowl with the dry ingredients. Then we're gonna mix it. It's okay if you don't get a couple clumps out because they do taste good in pancakes. Then we're gonna mix it and then set it in the fridge for about 2 minutes. While our batter's in the fridge, we are gonna bring up our skillet and start heating it up to about 350 degrees. The pancakes are ready to be cooked and the skillet is hot, rubbed with butter. Now we're gonna pour some batter on the skillet and let it sit until we see bubbles appear. Now I'm gonna show you how I pour the batter onto the skillet. I'm gonna take my spoon and I'm gonna scoop it on the batter, in the batter. I'm gonna wait for it to stop dripping. And then I'm gonna quickly put it on the skillet and just pour it. Now I'm gonna do these a couple times until my skillet is filled up. These pancakes have been cooking for about 3 minutes and they look like they should be flipped over. I can tell because I can see a lot of bubbles starting to appear. Now I'm going to show you how we're going to flip them over. I'm going to grab my spatula and I'm going to place it under the pancake. Lift it up and I'm going to quickly flip it. I'm going to do it to all of them. I'm going to let these cook for another 3 minutes. Then they'll be ready to eat. My pancakes are done and it's time to dine. I hope you like watching my video, how to double the recipe for pancakes. This might come in use for you if you have a large family or just hungry eaters.